So I'm just gonna show you where I keep my guns and knives and some of my lighters. I have some weaponry style of lighters. I'm just using a torch because the lighting isn't that good. Crossman Night Stalker, it's a pellet rifle. I came with 4 8 round rotary clips. And it takes 88 grams of CO2 cartridges. They're my knives. Top is a lock knife, but the second top, that goldish bronze one, is a double bladed lock knife for fishing, and a pen knife and a tradesman's knife. Coming down from that, I have my custom gold M3, cheap Springer AK-47, and a cheap Springer L85. Then going right from that, I have all this, two shotguns here, pellets, just different parts in there, like BBs, silencers, sights, and then rails. And up from that, there's a cupboard. I keep all my pistols in here, or pistols and small guns. Start there. Custom painted metal gun, cheap MK23 by Double Eagle, an HFC USB. Probably my best stringer. Custom painted Colt 25, a Colt Python, just a cheap crappy 299 gun. I use it for painting. That is an air pistol. It takes steel and copper BBs. And then a lighter that's broken, and the cap gun, and the cheap Glock that I actually got for free. A CM023 MP5 by Sima, just really really cheap. There I've got a battery for the MP5. A lot of empty CO2 cartridges for the pistol, and little small ones for the pistol. That big one's for my Crossman Night Stalker. So, once again, thanks for the 55,000 total upload views and 75 subscribers.